So, there's a fighter in you after all. I was afraid you'd chosen the path of your parents. Don't get me wrong, they meant well. It's just that the world wasn't ready for their ideals. And still isn't.
I want to talk to her.
I expected you would. You grabbed quite a prize.
What do you mean?
It's all over the news. That's Isabel Kruger. Gabriel Kruger's daughter. Put four of my people in the infirmary. We know who you are.
Then I suggest you let me go.
Maybe. Alive or dead depends upon what your father offers in return.
I can't imagine Kruger caring for anyone.
You were at Elysium,
and you murdered my friends.
They were leeches. You all are.
And you're just a tool. A broken one. I've seen enough.
We'll let her stew for a while, and you and I should talk later, Faith.
Deep down, but they refuse to see. like November now. Guess you didn't have much of a choice, huh?
Ballsy move. I'm surprised Rebecca let her live.